Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another part in our series of the Assyrian domination of the free world. Because fuck everyone else. So, Germany's got a settler. They're trying to go somewhere. We got our roads getting built, my workers, my slaves. Well, I guess they forgot to build this road, but they're building this one. Alright. Hit next turn here and get the men up. Yeah, he's...
Ooh, your highly aggressive behavior has not gone unnoticed. You should keep it up. It will ultimately lead to your downfall.
Yeah, I don't think so. It's going to lead to your downfall, though. And I'll be back here in a little bit. In fact, hell, might as well just start lining up my troops now. How does she feel about it? She's neutral. They overlook modest warmongering. Okay. Wiping out Germany, that's pretty modest in my opinion. Oh, that's right, and we got our missionaries up. So we're going to start spreading the religion. We should take over this whole island. Yeah, once we wipe them out, we'll just cleanse it. Do any of them want my religion? No, but they want faith. I have the lead. Okay, so... Actually, we should get allied with them soon then. Let's go ahead and go over here. Okay, yeah. Just kind of start lining their borders up. Heal. Defend there. Courthouse. Munich should be easy. I mean... And we got another great prophet. Hell yeah. Okay. Go ahead and... Yeah, just sit there for a minute. And convert him. Convert him. Awesome, making some progress here. Too bad we won't be able to convert our occupations yet. Don't think we won't be coming. Okay, let's see. Well, we do peace gardens. That wouldn't be bad. Yeah. Beast Gardens. And. Yeah, let's do religious checks. That should be fine. Enhance. We'll go ahead and heal up. And we'll process this turn real quick. And just 1 minute. Sorry about that. And I hope that didn't waste him, did I? Okay, no, it didn't. I got a little distracted there. I was like, I hope I didn't convert that city twice. I don't think Germany has much. Ah, fuck. I forgot about this city. They took that tile. This is going to be such a pain in the ass. To just finish them off, but I have to do it. Because they're gonna... I know they're gonna just come back and fuck shit up later on. That's how it always works. I need to just... Oh, we burned that... Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot we were burning that city now. We need to just get in there and just do it. Just do it! As Shia LaBeouf would say. Oh, wait, we have one more use. Oh, we have to convert Milan. That's fine. We'll get another group profit down there a little later and fix some shit. Yeah, go ahead and get into this one. And then, yeah, I think we should be fine there. Eh, shit, now they got their warriors up. And they're going to... I know they're going to say something. You know what? We might need more men. Oh, damn it. I thought I was moving... Damn it. Moved the wrong unit. Oh, I got this other siege tower. Yeah, go ahead and move them down there. If he says anything to me, though, I'm going to be screwed. Oh, shit, they moved all their units out of the territory. Fucking dog is barking. Just ignore. I need better soundproof rooms. I've noticed that my... God damn it. Yeah, well, they have warriors. I mean... Where's that other composite bowman? I'm sure we could take care of these warriors pretty easily. But, yeah, I can't move these guys in, though, because then these warriors will kill it. Need to get this guy down there pretty quickly. Actually, let's go ahead and move this guy up one. Actually, ooh, no, because if they say something... I might just have to declare war. Can I move him here? I can. So we'll do that. Move him. Move him. Does he have altitude training? He does. Okay, yeah, move him up two. Move him up one. Keep him here. And then, I don't know what they're doing with that settler, but we definitely need to take care of it here soon. But it's going to start. Yeah, it's getting up there. Oh, my siege tower can handle it. And we didn't get it. Okay, that's fine. Oh, so we forgot about city bombardment. Okay, go ahead and, one, two, victory. Worker. I almost shot the worker. That would have been stupid. What happened to that composite? Oh, they moved it. Does he get to move their units when I declare war on them, even though it's not their turn? I feel like I've noticed that happen before. Oh god, they moved all their units! Oh, they're going to Berlin! Oh, those retards! They'll never take it. They got warriors. But that's awesome. Go ahead and send him up there. Oh yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh shit. Those fucking assholes. Send this guy over here. What the hell? Oh, yeah. Oh, no, they have a trireme. Okay. Let's go to Neva. If we can... I'm actually going to go ahead... and send this guy over here too, because I gotta drop that city pretty quickly. This is why I think it's really important to just wipe these people out as quick as you can, because they do this shit. They just start to try and recolonize places. Dortmund. Okay, why can he... Oh, it's a river. I didn't even notice that. Good thing the siege towers are... Don't take too much damage here. Yeah, decisive victory in my ass. Yeah, that Rhodes one, that right there, that's important. That doubled our... cash, because we have a pretty big road system that we have to maintain right here. What happened to these? Oh yeah, that pretty much cut off our thing. Those bastards, they knew exactly what they were doing. That's okay. We should get that one. Oh, shit. They're getting feisty over here. And just insta-heal him. He's not a big deal. Yep, that's it for Germany. Take that unit out. For whatever reason, he's not building pikemen. I don't know if that's just an AI thing or what. Yeah, creep puppet. Okay, we got 11 and happy. We have 11 happiness, not unhappiness. Dortmund should fall next turn, then we'll just burn these two down. I better not keep this one. I probably should have. I'll keep it for now. I think it'll be fine. I don't think it'll be a big deal. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, God, I hope they don't destroy that. I don't think they could. Yeah, I'm just... Yeah, just get in there. It's... We should be fine. We have a fully healed one anyway. Gotta make sure we don't get in that other city bombardment range, though. Well, now that... Actually, no, they might... No, this one's lower health. They'll go for that one. Ooh, we got another general. Go finish that road. I don't know where the hell my other workers went. Did I put them on automation? Sweet, they didn't get it. Perfecto. Fucking forests. Okay, just heal up. It's not like they're gonna reinforce with 3,000 troops. No. Yeah, well, you're next, so. Good enough. I need to get them out quickly. Yeah, just keep going. Oh shit, forgot about him. Oh, we plundered a trade route. The fuck? What the? You fucking bitch. I can't believe that shit. I hate when the AI does that. At least I was gonna wait until I wipe them out to destroy their religion. God. And that bonus helps. Raise it. Fuck that city. Oh man, this is, oh god. What a well-placed city, eh? Sure, if I had fucking battleships, I'd be able to, or triremes. Well, heal up, we'll have to figure out something. We can bombard it twice. Actually, no, we can't. Yeah, we can. No, if we get to here. I'll have to think of something. God damn it. Actually, Jesus, could, that was a holy city. I'll get back to him in a minute. I don't think they should be able to kill that. Yeah, sweet. Alright, I'll just move him away and then... That'll be the end of Germany! See, he's nice about it. He's just like, hey, you got me. I like the Incas are just like, ah, I've been betrayed. Some people are just like, you've defeated, like India. They're all like, oh, you've defeated a weak and powerless people. And I'm just like, shut the fuck up. Like you've been nuking everybody. Machinery. Steel. Yeah, machinery. Looks like, I hope... Yeah, no one's met me yet, so I should be able to... I gotta finish Byzantium off before I get to anyone else. Because then I can build up trust. Is there something wrong with their faith? Or their production? It's all production focus. I don't know why it does that. We have got to heal up quick, people. We have got to... Uh-oh. Oh, we got ourselves a warmonger. All right, let's take bets. 930 AD. I'm going to say Mongolia. I think it's going to be Mongolia. I think the Huns would have taken a capital by now. That great prophet better have left. God damn it, they're trying to... fucking bitch. That pisses me off. Oh, she has no idea what's coming. Actually, she probably does. Yeah. Alright, good enough. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get up there. We'll take out Nicaea, we'll burn it down, and then we'll go straight for Constantinople. I don't have time to worry about those people. They can do whatever the fuck they want. No, why? Stop going. What is this? Why does it do this? It's like, stop fucking embarking. Do we have the biggest army in the world? We don't. It's pretty close though. But it looks like we'll have some competition in the next world. But that's okay. Who's best in literacy? We're actually number one in literacy by 2% from the average. Really, that's not that bad. Low. I mean, like, man, we're number one in everything right now except for population. Well, we will be here in a little bit. And soldiers in approval. Could get allied with both of them. They want us to connect iron? We don't have iron? Really? Do any of these places have iron? Interesting. I didn't even think about that because we don't have any units that really need it. There's iron right here. And I wonder why that didn't connect. We held that city for one turn. Maybe, I don't know. I think it might take a turn. The enemy has been spotted near Assur. What? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, they have iron, I guess. God damn it. Didn't we have a pikeman up? Oh, I must have sent him to the battle. Oh, they're afraid. Yeah, they're just like, oh shit. God damn it. Watch them just go to this farm and burn it. Well, they didn't. Altitude training. Oh, they're pissed. Oh, sweet. We got a great profit. Now we can go reclaim what's ours. Workshop. Uh-oh. What the hell is this? Why isn't it showing me? Did we kill that unit? Go kill the cam. Here, well, whatever. It's instant. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, they got pikemen. Fucking, this is why barbarians are retarded. Yeah, whatever. Just build it. I don't care. If they do manage to build it, I'm going to be very impressed. Oh yeah, the only unit Byzantium had, huh? You didn't really take into account the two fucking swordsmen right here? God damn it. They're afraid. Machinery. Okay, just kind of go back here. Actually, well, maybe that's their only two swordsmen. You can definitely tell who has altitude training and who doesn't. Okay, so if I haven't met anybody, whatever, just declare war. Yeah, they didn't do much. Okay, there. I'm not at war with them, we're just angry. Oh my god, look at all these siege towers. Cataphracts. Man, I'm just getting really into this right now. I've been kind of quiet. Okay, yeah. Okay, sweet. Where's that bowman at? Get him up here. Go, hey, go get that fucking missionary. Yeah, put him here. Defend. This guy up one. Just keep him right there. Okay, and attack, and attack, and next turn they will fall. Kill that missionary. We can't get him yet. That's fine. Just get this guy up here. Alright. Ah, sweet. Boom. Boom. And raise it to the 12 on happiness. 8. We'll take that for now. We'll figure out something. Did I lose any city-state allies? No. Should I gain one? What do we got here? I have 20. I can definitely get... Well, actually, no. I probably can't. Furs. They want gold. They have cocoa. Alright, so that's a problem. Oh, I forgot about my general. Thank you. Okay.
I think things are looking pretty decent. Despite our severe unhappiness problem, that's about to get even worse. I'll be back. Constantinople will be Assyrian. Antwerp. Come on, let's just get this fucking show on the road. Oh, wait, I can probably buy pagodas. How much are they? 300? That's bullshit. Awesome, a knight. I can kill that. I'm about to get the world's best production city. This guy's got one more use. Go and yeah, get rid of Protestantism. And yeah, okay, so can move him up there. Well, we can't get him yet. That's bullshit. Cargo ship, Cahokia. And just kind of hit him once. Gotta finish this off. Got to finish the battle. Retards. Oh, they have a Droman. Actually, well, no, I don't think that'll do much. Okay, yeah, let's just... Oh, they got a Droman. They got Dromans. This guy here. We can actually upgrade these now. Maybe we should. Maybe it is time. Let's do it. Let's just upgrade them. They did have extended range, but that's okay, because we still have... Oh, wait, do we not? Why doesn't that bonus stay? God damn it. That's the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Should have kept them. I feel like an idiot now. Whatever. That was a terrible idea. I didn't know. I thought I was going to keep that 50% bonus. Killed my pikeman. Alright, I think we should be good. At least they still have altitude training. Oh shit. Another thing I didn't think about. We have to have a melee unit. I didn't think about that. I didn't think about any of that. Uh-oh. It should drop pretty quick, though, with these trebuchets. I feel like it's even doing less damage. Oh, man. Okay, well, I didn't know it wasn't going to keep that fucking bonus. Is that a hill? No, it's not. Ah, well, it'll fall right here. There's the general, a little late to the party. Oops.
Okay. Well, that must have had some happiness wonders then. Alright, we have one more city to take. Fucking Dromans. Get away from the coast. Get away from the fucking coast. yeah, they can't take cities. Good. Bad if they did. Yeah, they can't take cities, so let's just get away from them. Let's just try to go take that other city as quick as we can. Fuck you. Okay, get away from there. And start lining them up. Go up one. This is it. This is Byzantium's last stand. And they're gonna have to stand against, well, three trebuchets. I don't know if that fourth one's gonna make it. Yeah, I'll just send that crossbowman up there. Heal for one turn, and we'll send him in. Build a harbor. Oh, wait. Well, actually, hold on. Yeah, we'll do that next turn. Okay. You can build a garden. Wait a minute. Did we research this, or did we get it from them? Coffee's cold. Oh, fuck. Let's do gunpowder. Oh, I'm at war with them. Actually, no, wait. Yeah, I am. Okay, so I gotta be quick about this. Probably would've been a little quicker if I had my fucking siege towers, but I decided to upgrade shit. Yeah, seven. What is wrong? They had like good production not long ago. Whatever, just build it. I don't know, just heal. Okay, they left. Get some experience for everybody. Oh, did they not get experience? Oh, okay. I thought maybe they did. And that's it. Like a child playing with toys you are. My people will never love you, nor suffer this indignation gracefully. Yeah, they will. Great puppet. Peace. And, alright, so Constantinople is over. We have 14 unhappiness, but that's okay. I'll figure it out. Alright, everybody, I'm going to go ahead and end it right there. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. It's 1255 AD. I think we're doing pretty damn good. We lost some men. Actually, we really didn't lose that many men. Ah, in fact, we went up to... Ooh. Yeah, there's definitely... We got another warmonger over wherever the other continent is. All right, everybody. I think... Yeah, that'll be it for today. Oh, man. Ah, man, what a war. Wiped out two civs in one video. shit. Yeah, by the way, don't upgrade your siege towers until, like, they're literally so out of date, it doesn't even matter anymore, because that was a bad idea. I swear to God, that's the biggest bullshit I've ever seen. I wonder, well, it is Brave New World. I remember the Longbowmen, when you upgraded them, they kept their two-tile bonus. Their shoot three tiles away bonus. So, no, yeah, shoot two more tiles away, and so... Yet you had Gatling guns that could shoot two tiles. But these don't keep their extra 50% bonus, which I think that's bullshit. It's not like it's that big of a deal. Whatever. Okay, yeah. Yeah, just heal and... Alright, that's it for today, everybody. We'll go ahead and we'll see you all tomorrow.